Virginia is set to regulate the controversial drug Kratom, but advocates are calling for state lawmakers to go even further. The Indonesian herb has been proposed as a possible alternative to opioids, but its safety is unknown at this point. The House of Delegates is set to begin debate on a bill this week.